Chris Rickett in the 36 set the quick lap of the 14.464. And he's right beside Kurt Owens in the 14 in row two. It's Brad Davis and Cody Thompson. Row three, Austin Neely and Shannon Emery. Row four, Bill Curl and John Cook. Row five, Dale Reed and Caleb Trent. Row six, Parker Estes and Jeff Ferguson. Row seven, Chuck Killian and Jeffrey Melton. And row eight, Austin Adkins and David Bullington. Chris Rickett powers out to the lead on lap number one. Brad Davis right now scored in second. Has got his hands full. Kurt Owens looking on the inside, down the front straightaway. Owens in that yellow and blue. They're door to door. Owens may make a pass here on the back straightaway. It looks like Owens. No, Davis is coming back. Brad Davis in the 88 on the high side, but Kurt Owens is going to slide up into the number two spot. Down the front straightaway. So now it's Chris Rickett, Kurt Owens, Brad Davis, Austin Neely, and Cody Thompson. And Kurt Owens making the move on Chris Rickett. Makes the pass on the back straightaway. Can he hold the spot? It looks like he's going to move up. Pull the slide job over in four, and now Kurt Owens powers out to the lead as he starts putting some ground between him and Rickett in the 36. Kurt Owens' last lap of 15.092. Kurt Owens in the lead, Chris Rickett, several car lengths back in second in the 36. Third is going to be Brad Davis. Fourth is Austin Neely. And fifth place right now is Cody Thompson. But Bill Curl only a couple of car lengths back behind Thompson and just outside the top five. Kurt Owens tangling with some lap traffic now as he tries to make his way over in turn one. Threads the needle there between the number 24. And I believe that was the 4J. Actually, that was the 24 and the 31. Caution. We've got a spin out over in turn two. Lap number 13, race leaders by the flag stand. Chris Rickett trying to make a move on Owens now. Rickett looking on the inside off of two. Owens still holding on to the lead, but here comes Rickett up behind him. Looks like they're playing a little game of tag over in three and four. Owens holds on to the lead. Now about three car lengths between him and Rickett in the 36. Rickett in the second spot. Now it looks like the double zero. David Bullington slowing up on the lower portion. He stays down low, and it looks like John Cook in the Oz machine is also slowing up on the back straightaway. Lap number 17, Kurt Owens, Chris Rickett, Brad Davis, Austin Neely, and Cody Thompson. White flag is out for Kurt Owens. He leads Chris Rickett out of two down the back straightaway. Kurt Owens rides the high groove off of four and down the straightaway for the checkered flag. Kurt Owens with the win. Chris Rickett will grab second place. And it'll be the number 88 of Brad Davis in third. Austin Neely will get fourth. Cody Thompson fifth. Bill Curl, Shannon Emery, Austin Adkins, Dale Reed. We'll get a quick word back here with our third place finisher driving the number 88, Brad Davis. Congratulations. Good finish.
Yeah, it's all right. I mean, we got here and we tried a hot lap and we had some distributor problems. We're still down on a little power. It didn't turn RPM. We've got something rattling in the motor right now, but we're happy with a third. We'll go home, get it ready for Tazzle tomorrow.
Hey, you ran pretty strong here tonight. How was the track?
It's good. I mean, we've been working on the car, you know, for tracks like this, and you know, it just, we was a little tight going in, and it's just a little loose coming off, but there was a good cushion coming off four up there. It's just, you know, we're running a little motor, and it's hard running them big ones. But
who would you like to thank as far as the car goes?
Everybody on the car, there's really a lot to thank, but I couldn't remember them all. Don't want to embarrass myself, but yeah, all these guys that helped me on the car, I mean, I couldn't do it without them, and we're working on getting a new car ready. We should have it ready in about 3 weeks.
All right, good third place finish. Congratulations. Brad Davis, y'all give him a round of applause. We'll step up here and get a word with Chris. Chris Rickett. Chrissy, you blister this track. You had your hands full tonight.
Well, Kurt's been fast all year, and we've been good, and we went a little harder on tires than what we probably should have, but I was asleep. I thought I was out by myself. Kurt snuck up on me, so it is what it is. I can't think of a better person to be beat by.
And I tell you what, now you always set a fast time. You're always a good qualifier here. I mean, you had a fast time tonight. Jumped out front right off the get-go. And like you said, Kurt kind of snuck up on you. And once he got around you, it looked like he was kind of hard to catch.
Well, he caught me asleep. I thought I was cruising and hard to know better with Kurt. But it is what it is. I had fun. Thank God for letting me be able to do it. And we'll be at Smoky Mountain tomorrow night.
All right. Well, congratulations. Y'all give him a round of applause. Chris Rickett. We got Kurt Owen down here with the fan. Is this your fan crew here that's on the car?
Yeah, that's they like to race about more than me.
Well, congratulations on a good finish. You got around Chris over there, kind of snuck around him. He said you kind of caught him sleeping.
Well, that's good for me, bad for him.
Who'd you like to thank on the car tonight, Kurt?
I'd like to thank Kip Roten, Fireball, and the other boys that helped me with it, too. And my brother for helping me out, too. And anybody want their name on here, we got room.
There you go. Well, congratulations on a good finish tonight. Y'all give him a round of applause. Driving this number 14, Kurt Owens. Glad to see you back in victory lane.